coral is kind of like the trees of a forest. They're just the backbone of a whole tropical ecosystem. And if they disappear, we're in a lot of trouble. My name is Ken Nedimeyer. I'm the founder of the Coral Restoration Foundation. The reason I'm doing this, I've been growing up diving, spent a lot of time in the water.
One, two, three.
I basically watched the coral reefs dying. As the reefs died, the fish didn't come back, and I realized I'm tired of watching it die. I need to do something about it. And so I developed this whole idea of growing corals in an offshore nursery and replanting them on the reef.
So you're kind of like a farmer?
I'm a farmer. Yeah, we grow corals just like a farm. There's a good time of the year to plant, and there's a harvest time, and we have 5 offshore nurseries in the Keys. Each tree can hold 100 corals. We start with little fragments that we collect, and after 6 to 9 months, maybe a year, that fragment has turned into a colony that might have 100 centimeters of growth on it. We cut that off, and then we plant it out on the reef. So we just harvested some corals, and we're gonna take them out to Pickles Reef right now and plant them. We've got a couple thousand of them out there that we've already planted, and we're gonna add some more. It is a bit of gardening. When you put the corals back out on the reef, you're saying, I think that would look nice over there, and that one looked nice over there. And some of it's based on what used to be there and what should be there, and that's how we do our planting. We planted 20,000 already this year. We'll plant 25,000 next year. Those corals will probably spawn next year. Part of the long-range goal is to get the corals reproducing on their own. I'm excited every time I get in the water, whether I'm going to work in the nursery or whether I'm planting corals or just looking for new areas to plant. A lot of people said, you can never do that. It'll never work. Can't do it on a big enough scale. And I think I've proven that it can be done. And if we can train enough people and teach enough people in other places, I think we can really see a significant turnaround.
Another day, another coral.